What's going on, YouTube? Just here about to showcase my 1990 Acura Integra RS four-door. I just picked it up yesterday from PA. Drove it 150 miles to Jersey. It's a pretty decent car. I've been actually looking for one of these cars for the longest. You know, they're getting harder by the day to find them. Well, especially on the East Coast over here by around my way. But yeah, man, it's a pretty clean car. It has a couple flaws here and there, you know, normal for a 28-year-old car. But other than that, man, I'm happy. This is actually my third one. I had back in 2010, I had a 1992 LS. It was a four-door. It was black, but it was beat up. It wasn't near, you know, the condition this one is in. You know, like I said, it has a couple flaws here and there. Like this door right here that, you know, it got sideswiped by some big lifted pickup truck. So it just damaged the door right here. But my dad knows somebody that could pull that out for me. So I ain't worried about it too much. You know, the molding right there on the back door broke. But I do have replacement moldings from the junkyard. I will be doing all of that, replacing all of that. I will be popping out that door dent right there. And, you know, replacing everything, trying to bring it back clean. And I'm gonna keep it clean. I ain't gonna do much to it. It's just the automatics. It's just my commuter cart, basically. It has a little bit of rust down here. You know, typical Honda rust. You know, but it's pretty solid. It's more like surface rust, if you could see it. You know, nothing crazy. It's a 1990 RS sedan. I actually got it from the second owner that owned it since last year of August, and all before that, it was with an old guy. He bought it brand new back in 1990. And ever since then, man, he kept it up until last year. It has 81,000 miles on it. Pretty low for a 28-year-old car, you know what I mean? So that's what attracted me to this car. Stock wheels, it's dropped on some eBay, whatever, you know, the young kid I bought it from before put some coilovers on there, but I'm probably gonna swap that out for like D2s or something like that, you know, and raise it up a little bit, kind of a little bit too low for me. Sedan Mafia. I guess that kid put that there. But yeah, man, for the most part it's nice. You know, I got the bra, you know, everything's all original. The lip, the moldings, everything's intact. Yeah, like I said before, actually my very first car ever back in when I was 18, I had a 1993 coupe. It was a LS, you know, a DA. Pretty nice 5-speed, you know, back in my high school days. And ever since then, man, I love these cars. I owned a couple, you know, a few cars over the years, you know, EGs, EKs, whatever. I just actually sold my Acura Tail Type S like 2 weeks ago. So I replaced it with this for a commuter car. I will be saving up for another Type S with lesser miles and hopefully a 6-speed. I had the carbon bronze pearl before that was automatic. Let me pop the hood in the trunk. Hold on a second. This is the inside of it. It's pretty clean. All original. Little, you know, a little wear and tear. It's automatic. You know what I mean? Just throws me the car.
It took me a minute, now I'm in the game. Wait a minute, I've been sipping Henny like it's Minute Maid. Let him hate, I begin to it, getting hella paid. Little way, rolling up the saddle, gotta meditate. Get the guap, I'm praying.
Put that down, it's dirty, son. Put that down. Pretty clean. Recording with a phone here, so it ain't gonna be the best video quality, but you get the picture. Yeah, these are the moldings I was talking about. Well, this is for the door jams. I got these moldings right here for it. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna put it on after I fix the door and have it repainted and stuff like that with trim paint. Got the original Acura radio in here, which is pretty cool. Tape deck. Had a chance, but you missed a shot. I can never fall, say real, but Yeah. I'm gonna start the engine so y'all can see it. Comes with the original Acura book here, which is a pretty cool feature. Pretty clean under here, underneath the hood, you know. Watch out, son. Pretty clean, solid. Don't touch at the top. Be careful, okay? Alright. Yeah, that's pretty much it right there. Pretty clean car. I'm a DB1. I'm gonna actually upload some more videos probably, you know, as time goes by. That's it. That's my 1990 Acura Integra LS. I'm the third owner now. Came from an old guy who had it since day one in 1990. Bought it from the dealership. And some young kid found it, bought it off of him. And I just bought it off a young kid yesterday. So yeah, that's my 1990. Got some plans for it. Y'all gonna see it. So, all right, guys. Thank you for watching. You know, you can follow my build or whatever. It ain't really a build. It's an automatic commuter. Let's put it that way. I'm gonna probably try to save up and get something else too. I'm gonna get that tail type S, and then I'm looking for a DB2. Don't touch that, son. Back up. All right, guys. Hit that subscribe and like. Peace.